try is the key word. I had this guy hold my camera for like 3 seconds just so I could jump down and he smacked into a rock.
Oh no.
Smacks the screen. Not the screen, the glass bubble, but
oh,
still.
That's terrible. Of all the.
I know, I'm like just a few seconds, man. Like, look what I'm doing with this thing and I haven't scratched it.
I know, I'm actually freaking shocked. You can do it up there.
It's tricky. Well, I have it on the side so if it does bump, it doesn't hit the lens. So. Which, because I have it the side of the TV, it didn't do any damage.
It's interesting, all the, you know, how many bubbles there are. I guess the most of the water must come from here because it's not, it's pretty smooth at the bottom.
Yeah.
Right up to this layer.
Right here. Yeah, that's true.
I think there were two people who were behind us.
Have you got people yet? Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah, you too.
So you can probably make it through, but there's a good chance you'll have to backtrack.
Oh. I
just go. You never know what's going to
happen. Okay.
Challenge. I ended up getting second place.
Oh.
About $300 instead of a trip to Mexico. But
oh.
It's pretty cool.
Oh. Yeah. Whatever. Lack of commitment.
Well, it was a girl who beat me. She lost 21, 22 pounds. I lost like 17 now.
How long was this during?
Nine weeks.
Cool. That's really fast. Oh, well, shoot. That's almost 2 pounds a week.
So yeah, good.
Yeah. It's about what? Somebody can do. She lost how much?
I think 21, 22.
She must have drunk more water before she just waving.
Maybe. Let this guy hold this for like 3 seconds. As I was like Just hold it straight.
Oh, oh, stop right there. The mist is cool.
Hey, do you want to do it the other direction? So we're in the sun.
No. Do you want to do it?
I like
to.
This isn't about me. Well, you know when it's about me. Not! That's about me. That's about, you know, me knowing knots is only good for you.
That's true. We appreciate that.
That's a selfie stick.
You want to see it? Holy shit.
Yeah, I like showing people all this stuff.
It's a 360 camera, so you can see us.
Wow.
From down here.
That was awesome.
That
is
wild.
That's too cool. Yeah. Nice.
Yep. Pretty good. I can just see the one scratch mark.